Yo, Malcolm, remember when we first said we're making a mixtape? All those funny faces we got. Look at us now, man. They want us to slow down now.
Nah.
We got lots to do. Shit. Best Friends Volume 2. Thanks for coming out.
You're gonna kick off
Peace,
before
Lincoln,
you even get halfway through.
You made the album,
ooh,
man.
When will you realize?
Keep waiting.
Vienna waits for you.
It's crazy because the ground, because the quote unquote ground up house, which is now, I guess, started off as more, we were just partying, like got a lot of work done, but like I said earlier, it was a lot more about fun, but nowadays it's pretty fucking crazy.
I'd be lying if I said that I didn't hope and imagine that I would be where I'm at right now with the people that I'm at right now.
Originally, I don't think I really understood like the gravity of it. Things definitely got more serious over time, and I definitely realized that it could. I think we all realized that it could be something very serious and something profitable.
I mean, I think I could name a list of things that I think we do differently. Off the bat, we're a family. I think that our grind is makes it very apparent that we're trying to set ourselves apart from the rest of our competition.
When I first started, there was no plan. It was just for fun when I first started. But it's a little crazy to understand sometimes. I go places, you know, locally, because it's a very local thing still, to some extent. But I get noticed and shit, and people's reaction to me and what we do is just still a little crazy to me, but I think it's really awesome. Kind of overwhelming sometimes, actually.
The fuck is up? What up? What up?
You.
Whoop, whoop. Yeah, beach.
Bow, 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 bow. We went down to Charlotte, North Carolina, and we did a show at Duke in the same weekend. Last little tour we had. The whole journey itself. I mean, I could list a million shows where I have great memories from, but in recent memory, it was like the furthest we've been away from home, and we got a lot of love down there, and we just had a great time with a bunch of people. We all packed in a van, and we always make the best out of everything, so it was just another notch on the belt, but it was a good time. It was a blast, man. Got to party with some Southerners.
You motherfuckers never come down ever.
Ask for that, I'm not laughing. No, fuck that, now back you. I don't even sweat it, we been dealing with that heavy hate. On the Chevy Chase, you can never hesitate. Get it and I penetrate, wetter than the Everglades. I'm trying to elevate, haze, help me meditate.
Aw, man, trips to schools are always awesome. Trips to schools are complicated endeavors, but because there's always so many of us, but I think that's also what makes it so much fun. We're all about long trips like that. That's not even an extremely long one. Really in PA has been where we've had the most success now, obviously, because this is where we're based out of. But like, you go up there, and that's where I realize how much the work that we put in really has paid off, because we go up there and we spend all this money and all this time going up there, but we get an awesome response, and I swear almost everybody up there knows our name, at least, if not our faces. But trips were there, just everybody, man, all the homies. We get in the van, roll up our weed, drive up there, and just have a good time.
Yeah, some of their corny turns.
What a bunch of fucking weirdos.
Kelly, let me ask you an honest question. Are you a fucking cop? You sit down and you look like a fucking cop.
As far as Ground Up being a family, it's really a business and fun-oriented thing. This house is like often referred to as somewhere like a factory where, you know, Bijan lives upstairs, who makes the beats, and they'll take him down here, where me and Malcolm will write to him. And Luke lives upstairs, who makes our promotional videos, a lot of them. And Dean lives in the basement, who handles our merchandise. And
I'll tell you right now, normally $25. Tonight we're running a special $15 for Ground Up T-shirt, baby. Two for $25. Ground up, to get down, baby. You wanna get down, you better get a T-shirt. That's how it be.
Down the street with, four homies that do everything from burn CDs to pass out flyers to come to all the shows. And really, everything we do is together. Everything from, like I said, going to shows to recording the music.
And if we got a beat, that's all we need. Add these links and I swear we beat. Three peas in a pod, three leaves in a jar. Came on foot and we leave in the car. Came in the car and we leave on the plane. Ground Up, bitch, it's all in the name. Ain't a motherfucking game. I'm in love with Mary Jane.
A lot of my friends they witnessed the entire process of creating the music and watching it be performed in front of people.
I'm asleep when all of my dreams come true.
First forgive me, I have my demons, but where's the fun in sleeping?
Studio Flow with the Azar Braveheart. Yeah.
I never try to be a thug, I don't even need the love. I've been working, trying to see the things I'm always dreaming of. London days, Paris nights, I just want to share this life. I'm so hot it isn't fair, people call me Fahrenheit. Lambos, AMGs.
Other than that, I mean, every time we go to the studio, there's at least 5 or 10 people there. And I think we thrive off working in that kind of environment, working around the people that we know are honest with us, and we can be honest with them as well.
It's weird. The other day was probably one of the best moments I've had doing this. When I was about to actually lay down. And I was wondering, what is the number of this mixtape? Like, which one is this? And I sat there and I counted. I was like, fuck, there's really 10 of them. Like, there's 10 of them. Like, double digits now. And even though, like, having the fan base is awesome, obviously, and all those things, but it was just great to realize that we really stuck by our word, and we've been consistently trying our hardest at this.
Not to mention the fact, I think that we release more music than anybody, more quality music, and when all is said and done, I hope we are a lot further than we are right now. Not to say that we haven't already progressed a lot, but we still haven't made our mark. I think I'd be selling myself short if I didn't feel that way. I think I think we've all imagined us being where we are and further.
A lot of things I didn't, like, I don't go to school anymore and things like that, but like this just made me realize that this is real because we make it real. That was a good one.
But biters and backstabbing rappers don't need the life.
Who cares?
The smaller talk, motherfucker. I go overboard, play me and I overscore. You're looking at the overlord. I get over broads, you get mad over whores. Yeah, you got swag, but my skill is over yours. So all I see is open doors. I know what you looking for, but nah, the show is over. But you know I feel I'm over quota. I meet a lot of people, don't get angry over cold shoulders. Nah, I just don't know you. And they don't